Hello everybody, welcome back once again to the Tactics Ogre Reborn walkthrough. Make our way through the Hanging Garden still. And we're just getting ready to do Halcyon Days. So let's do it. Alright. I don't think there's anything... It doesn't look like there's anything objective-wise to worry about this time. Let's throw... in here. Let's see. Where are these guys? There we go. Gotta get rid of my cleric. I haven't really been needing those. I doubt that I'll need it for this. Alright, so here's some Arc Dragons. Level 40 Arc Dragons, yeah. Up to you, like, if you need or want them, right, if you want to try to get them for potentially orbs, not a bad idea. The Templar at 3-8 has a princess mark, which again I've got a bunch of those, so not gonna worry about that. But yeah, let's get some. Just get a buff card. All right, so easy stuff. Just barely scratch that guy. Fuck. Balder helmets. Alright. Very cool. Just trying to see the stuff that's cool. Worm scale, though. I like that. I just like seeing crafting items. Do do do. All right, easy peasy.
Didn't even get a buff card for the experience.
All right, well, that's the AI for you, being lazy. All right, that's gonna be it for this one. As always, hope the guide was helpful. Thanks for watching.